travel with 1,000 miles per hour while staying at home. Now, how does that work? And why am I here? Here at the background, you see this Ugandan gigantic tree. It's a chestnut tree, which is the oldest tree here in the Netherlands. We live in one of the three hilly areas. This is the oldest tree. The circumference of this chestnut tree is 9 meters. And it's called the gnome tree because there's a little gnome sitting in it. Wait, let me see if I can show it to you. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, there's the gnome. This is the gnome route that many people walk here. Now, how does that work? Yes, this gigantic tree doesn't have to go anywhere. He stays where he is and travels with 1,000 miles per hour. That takes him around the world in 24 hours. Yes, that is quite amazing. So this tree is not running around like crazy. Yeah, go ahead. Which is an interesting metaphor. We're all running like crazy, but we don't have to run. We can stand still and still go anywhere and everywhere. That's an interesting thought. Nowadays, the amount of new courses we can take at home. This is the courses offered by everybody. The best things, languages, science. I take singing lessons at home. We're taking yoga lessons at home. Doing sports training at home. All new things. That's not the way we like it in the long run, I know. And here in the Holland, we have a lockdown light. So we're allowed to take walks. That's still fabulous. But I think it's a wonderful metaphor to look at this gigantic tree, has gone everything as just standing there, enjoying life, and still going around the globe in 24 hours. Now, see what this metaphor brings to you. Wish you all the best. Stay safe, stay healthy. We talk to you soon. Ciao.